Sushmita Sen and Rohman Shawl are dating for almost 3 years now. The couple often post pictures and videos with each other that leave people in admiration. But people also see them as an unconventional couple due to the huge age gap of 15 years in them. Sushmita is a single mother and in her late 40s, while Rohman has just begun his career and is not even 30 yet. Such relationships are not easily accepted in society. Recently, during an interview, Rohman told how his parents reacted when they came to know about his love affair with Sushmita Sen. He revealed, "My dad, mom and sister support me unconditionally. In fact, when I started dating Sushmita, I didn't even tell them about it. They learnt about it when our pictures surfaced in the media. Sushmita and I wanted to be sure before making our relationship public. She made me understand that my life would change once she puts it out there. I respected her decision and didn't tell anyone till the time we were ready for it. My family is very understanding and they have backed all my decisions. There is no pressure to do anything." He then also told about his life before he met Sushmita and how it has changed after meeting her. He said, "My roots are from Kashmir, but I was born and brought up in Nainital. I did my schooling there and went to Dehradun to study engineering. In my last year of college, I was introduced to modeling by a friend. 5-6 years later, I came to Mumbai and 2 years later, I met Sushmita. Everything in my life changed after that. As outsiders, we have a certain perception about a star's life. But when you stay with them, you realize that it's a lot of hard work. On a personal level, that changed me. I started taking things seriously. I started respecting life more, both mine and others. When I started modeling, I wanted to be a star, but now I have different plans. I want to venture into business eventually. But for now, I want to stick to modeling as that makes me happy. Being famous is not on my wish list anymore." When asked about the marriage plans, he said, "When marriage happens, we won't hide it. For now, we are enjoying the success of our web series."